I'm here to tell you about our wonderful January features. In Nickers Restaurant, we have a delicious autumn chicken and pear salad that is grilled sliced chicken breast atop baby spinach leaves with fresh pear. Also comes with dried cranberries, candied walnuts, and your choice of dressing. I recommend the raspberry vinaigrette. Very nice complement to the pears. Up in our El Conquistador La Margarita restaurant, for the month of January, we're featuring our Day Boat seafood special. This is one of them. This is the fresh salmon plate that the chef has put together. We change it out every few days based on the market and freshest seafood that the chef can buy locally. So come on in and try that. We're also featuring our Bueller pork chop, which is off the menu as well. The Bueller pork chop has really risen to the top of the menu mix and become one of the crowd's favorites. It comes with the sweetened mashed potatoes and a wonderful sauce to go with it. So I'd also like to invite you to come out and join us for our Sunday champagne brunch in La Hacienda restaurant. That's every Sunday from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. It's bottomless champagne and mimosas and more food than you'll ever care to eat. Every Saturday evening in Nickers Restaurant, we have our wonderful sushi prime rib and seafood buffet. Another great offering every Saturday evening, and we'd love to see you out at our Nickers Clubhouse restaurant to enjoy that seafood buffet. Thank you very much, and I look forward to talking to you again soon.